is the fruit of our hard work. The belief in the entrepreneurial spirit.
Don't you know it?
The new American dream. A toast. A toast to my family in life until death. To CMB, on and on. Am I my brother's keeper?
Yes, I am.
Am I my brother's keeper?
Yes, I am.
J. Humble Morrison here with
J. Humble Morrison.
That if I really want to pick the impact I want to create, the scale I want to create, I can't do it by myself. And I know that J. Morrison, he's been in this specific industry for a while now. And not just doing it at a low level, at a high level, meaning that he has the support system, the structure, the legal structure, all the things that make your company an actual company. And I realized that that's what I needed. Instead of trying to hire somebody else or partner with somebody else, I said, Jay, I need help. And when I said I need help, he said, I got you.
Maddie culture, you know what I'm saying? Right. Maddie right. Culture, swagged out, but you're not gonna catch Maddie disrespecting women.
Right.
You're not gonna catch Maddie disrespecting men.
Yeah.
You're not gonna catch him, you know, leading a life that's really not pleasing to God.
Yeah.
And that's a bad representation of himself or his family or his legacy.
Right.
So you could be fly, you got 51 cars, you can have buildings, you can do this and all that stuff, but still be elevated and dignified as you do it.
Right. Dignified, think, that's a nice word right there.
Black dignity is missing. We praise savage. We praise ratchet, but we don't praise dignity.
That's not even a word most people be using their like vocabulary. Dignity.
Bro, what's wrong with that?
That's right. A strong word. I learned I'll be able to share the game with him as well.
We were like, friend tore me on this, or friend tore me on that. What's my biggest play?
Yeah.
Me and Maddie J had an intimate moment, right? And I mean this in a masculine, intimate way.
Yeah.
Live nightclub, right?
Put that in there.
Right. But no, we had a real brother friend moment.
Yeah,
you're a consultant. I'm a solid digital partner.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean? I told you, this ain't about cross promo right now. I'm cool with being a ghost right now.
Wait till my red tunic come in. Watch.
Who coined that tunic? Huh? Who started calling it tunics?
That's what my guy in Nigeria called.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we'll make
that's a glorious robe.
This is an authentic African cultural wear.
Whatever happened to am I my brother's keeper, huh?
You know what happened to it.